Hey YouTube, how's everyone doing? This is Big Country and it's time to be opening up some more boxes. So today we have a few boxes we will be opening. So the mystery box will be none other than Mystery Grill, but this is the mid-month Mystery Grill, so we'll be opening that. This one was a little bit different. It had the dumpster fire grills and the dumpster fire items that we could get. And not the top grill, but one of the top hits is Cad Bane. And if you see right over here, I have a Cad Bane. So this is the new one that just came out. And I just picked this up. My daughter was over at the mall and saw that Chrono had opened up a new store. So she picked up this one for me. And then earlier in the week, I had a Amazon box show up. It had a couple other household items in it, and this item was also in that box. So these are my two pickups for the week. You got Princess Leia and Cad Bane. So this Cad Bane is gonna be from Bad Batch. So if you've been watching the animated series Bad Batch, he has a part in that. So this is pretty cool. When this was originally released, it was hard to get, so we picked this up just recently. And then this is Princess Leia from Yavin. This is gonna be from the award ceremony. So she's got one of the little medals that she's gonna be giving to Luke Skywalker or Han Solo or Chewbacca. So those are two pickups. So we got two of these Mystery Grill with the dumpster fire. And then we got three boxes from Target right here. So got a lot ahead of us, so let's do it. All right, so got the knife, trusty old knife here. Like I said, you never know when you're gonna need to open a box. So let's start off with these Target boxes and then we'll do the mystery boxes. And like I normally do it, we open up the two mystery boxes and we'll check prices at the end. All right. All right, so see what we have here. We got a little invoices. We don't want to check out invoices right now. So here we go. Cool. We got a box within a box. I love it when they do that because it's usually in better shape. Over there. How's everyone doing out there in the YouTube world? Hopefully you guys are having an amazing day like I am. Today is Saturday, while I'm opening these boxes, Saturday, November 6th. So hopefully this comes out within a day or two, depending on how quick I can edit. All right, so you guys ready to see what this is from Target? And having a lot of boxes coming in from Target. All right, so one, two, three. Here we go. Looks like a Mandalorian pop. Let's slide them out. Checking out how the box fared. Looking pretty good, looking pretty good. All right, so here is the unmasked Mandalorian with Grogu. All right. So if you haven't been watching the series, you need to check it out to see why his mask is off. All right, so that's a pretty cool one, pretty cool one. It's pretty similar to the 10-inch one up there, but without the mask. Maybe a slightly different pose. So you can check out some of the other ones that got released with this one. So we'll just stick that one right up there for now. All right, cover up that Chrono sticker for a short period. All right, so here we are. We are on to box number two from Target. All right, I don't want to cut myself, so this is a tricky box here. It's kind of crunched up. Use a little muscle and tear it open here a little bit. Yeah, this box should be open. There we go. Some boxes. just don't want to cooperate. This is it. Alright. Alright, there we go. A little muscle, a little sharp blade. Alright. Here we go with target pickup number 2. And there we go. We have Grogu with cookies. Alright. So, they have been releasing a lot and lots of different poses of Grogu. This one is with cookies. So, if you remember, there was a scene in the classroom when he kind of force grabbed these little cookies. So, and up there, you can see we have, what is it, 8 different ones plus the big one. This is going to have to find a way up there without how of it falling. So I'll have to figure that out. So that is number 2, Grogu. All right, we can stick that one right there. He'll fit right there. All right, here we go to number 3 before we get to the mystery box. Check it out. See what we can get on the mystery boxes. I'm not into the dumpster fire. So if you're into the dumpster fire and I get a good one or one that you need, you hit me up first before I put it up. Okay. Alright, so here we go. What do we have here? This is Grogu with cookies. What is going on here? Why do I keep on getting duplicates from Target? So here I got 2 Grogus with cookies. So they'll give me 2 of these, but they'll cancel some of my other stuff that I really want. So, I don't know. Definitely, probably, I don't need 2 of those. We'll be probably taking that one back. Alright, alright. So that was kind of a dud to end on a duplicate. I don't even, that's probably just going for basic purchase price, right? I don't think there's any special about this one. It's not a exclusive. So yeah, PPG actually has it for $21. We'll see. Maybe you want to pay me $21 for one of these? $20. Make it a deal. Alright, so here we go. We got all these Star Wars pops. Can we get a Star Wars one in here? So I said, top hit. Not the top grail, but it's in one of the top hits. I'll put the picture up here in the corner of what the possibilities are, but Cad Bane was one of them. There's another Star Wars, the Anakin Skywalker. It's a special edition one. Don't really need that. I have that one already. I had them over here somewhere. So yeah, this is one of the chances. Skanakin, I don't need that one. I have both sticker pops on that one. But the top hit is going to be a Freddy Funko. Alright, so that's the top hit. So, let's check them out. Alright, so we got 2 of these. That was the limit on these midweek ones, mid-month. And it says Pop Plus Trash. That's the dumpster fire symbol, I guess. So I think this is supposed to have one of those, a pop, and the candy, and the scratcher. And these ones, I think these ones were $29, a little more expensive. Alright. So, okay, so this one does not have the cardboard on it. So let's check it out. 1, 2, 3. Alright, so we got a dumpster fire. I'm not sure even sure how to tell which ones these are. But there's the dumpster fire. Put it up there. And then we got Robin. So this thing is just a regular Robin. So that's the regular Robin. They had made a ton of those ones. I have a common and a chase. Here's Scratcher. And we are back to the Fruities, the candy. And they put packing peanuts in there. Ugh. No packing peanuts. Alright, so not really thrilled about the Robin Pop. Yeah, this is, like I said, they made so many of them. Like, this is only maybe like $9 at the most. Dumpster Fire, I'm not even sure how to tell value. We'll check out the app and see if that comes up. I don't know. Is it a way to open this up to find out if it's different? I don't even know these. I've never even paid attention to these. But let's check it out. What it looks like inside. I don't even know if boxes mean anything on these. Alright, so this is Dumpster Fire. Green Dumpster Fire, I guess. Is that the right way to say it? And throw down some comments down there. I don't really know anything about these. Throw in the comments if that's a good one or not. Are you serious? I'm trying to read these boxes. Are you serious right now? What the F? Everything is on fire. The end is near. Dumpster Fire by Vinyl Figure. Okay. Yeah, I really don't know much about that. All right. So, we are on to the next one. I don't think I'm doing so hot right now. But I really don't even know how much these dumpster fires sell for. Alright. Number two. Alright. One, two, three. Alright. So, we got the scratcher. And I think this is exactly the same. Did I get a duplicate? Yeah, that's the same one. So I don't think that's very very collectible then. And I got the Demon Finn Balor Special Edition. Alright, so no stars or anything like that. I don't know if you guys like these midweek ones. I'm not really feeling it. Since I got two of the same dumpster fires. I gotta open it to see if it's the same thing, right? This is not what I was expecting. I was expecting maybe to get a different one in each box. Alright, yeah, so it's exactly the same. That's a dud. What are the possibilities of getting two of the same? Two boxes, two of the same. Shouldn't get duplicates in something like this. Alright, well, I'm going to try to figure out the prices on these dumpster fires. And no use really doing the Pop is Right. I'm thinking the Demon is built more expensive than Robin, because the Robin is like, you can't even give that away, I don't think. So, be right back. Alrighty, I am back, and I guess as far as value-wise, it's not that bad. So let us start off with the dumpster fire. All I can find out is these go for $22 retail. So I'm not sure if I can resell them for that or more. So basically, these were $22 each, so I got two of them. That's $44. Alright. And then pretty much like I expected, Robin, this is coming in at $8. So let's do a giveaway. I'm gonna give this away. Go in the comments, put I don't know. What should we put as the hashtag? Hashtag BCT giveaway. All right. So do that in the comments. Hashtag BCT. That's Big Country Time giveaway. All right. And we'll see how many people are interested in it. We'll give that away. Must be a subscriber. All right. So that's pretty much all I ask. Be a subscriber. Throw that comment in there. We'll give that guy away. All right, and this guy, the demon, Finn Balor, was surprised. I really don't know anything about these wrestling pops, but this was coming in at $33. So, for a total wise, they came in at $85 for the two pops, two dumpster fires. The box was $58 and $14 shipping, $72. So, I'm overvalue, got my free shipping. So that's cool. So nothing I'm really going to keep though. All of it's going. All right, so I got my scratcher. I got 500 tokens on one and 200 on the other one. So it wasn't that bad. It was kind of disappointing to see that I got two of the same dumpster fires. Would have liked to see some variety. They had 400 total boxes, so I'm not sure how many different of these they had, but not bad for this one being $33. Pretty cool looking. The demon Finn Balor. I'm not even sure if I'm saying it right, but on the back he's got other ones that are available: Finn Balor, Mick Foley, Goldberg, and AJ Styles. So hit me up on either Instagram or in the comments if you're interested in any of these things before I put them up. I do kind of procrastinate before I put them up anywhere, so you got a few weeks probably before I finally sell them. But that's it. I don't know if I'll do the midweek again. I don't know. I hope you have some really good top hits for me to get that. But I got another box in today from Toy USA. I took another chance. I don't know if you saw the one I got the last time. It was pretty bad. This one has just a minor little corner ding right here. So it shouldn't be that bad. A couple other boxes coming in. Always looking for suggestions for some mystery boxes. Throw that down in the comments. Try to mix it up. Not always do the same thing. But that's it for now. Stay tuned for some more. All right. Like I said, comments, BCT giveaway for the chance to win the pop. And give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. But that's it. Big Country Time out.